correspondence in London against the war in the north of Ireland. And we want it to stop.